guys. So today I'm going to be doing a plan with me video for the week of November 14th to 20th. And this is going to be a collab with my YouTube planner buddy. She also makes videos here. And her name is Kira. I'll link her channel down in the description box. And once she gets her video up, I will post the link to her video in the description box as well. We are both doing the same kit for the same week. So you're going to see two different spreads, two different kinds of spreads from two different people with the same kit. And the kit that we're using is from Simply Ginger Co. And it's her October mystery kit, which comes with these items. So you have your date cover-ups. You have your full boxes, you have your Ombre Heart checklist, you have your headers icons, you have your half boxes, quarter boxes, you have your little things and sidebar items, and you have your washi. So without further ado, why don't we just get right into the planning. So as usual, we're going to start off with our bottom washi here. I do have my spare planner here to the side. Wait, I like to put my washi all the way to the very bottom here. It's enough to cover the lines if that is what you're curious about. But yeah, I do have my spare planner here to the side that I already filled out or like place stickers on. Usually I don't do my spare planner planning until like a little later on in the week, but the reason I did it was because I really wanted to play with some stickers and I knew I wasn't gonna be able to film or have time to film my spare planner for you guys, the plan with me. So I thought I might as well do it on my own time. So I have that on the side there for me to reference. So now we're gonna work on our Ombre Heart checklists because I wanna be able to get the colors out and I'm doing kind of a fanning thing. I like doing that recently with all my spreads. If there's enough colors, I like to fan up the colors. So because I don't like this dark color right here, this kind of charcoal as much, so I'm going to be using that in the middle of the week, so we only have to use one. So we will do that. And if you watch my other videos, you know that I am in, or me and my husband, we're in kind of like a renovation phase going on right now. So we're trying to get our floors done. And we have done all the prep work, but we haven't officially got someone to come and do the tiles. My husband is talking to a friend of a friend who is possibly going to be able to do it for us, but I'm not quite sure. I don't think he is a professional tiler that does tiles. I think he is more into like the reno construction, so we'll see if we're going to be using him to do the tiles. Hopefully we can. I am filming this on the Tuesday of the week before this week that you see here. So as of now, we still haven't got our flooring done. We haven't got someone to come and do it. So hopefully sooner rather than later. We're hoping for a weekend or something like that. We can get someone to come for like a day or two, depending how long it takes for them to do the flooring for us. So that would be nice. So right now, all our stuff are everywhere and there is dust everywhere from when they were doing the prep work, removing some of the lino and some of the stuff to prep so that the floors will be ready for the person to tile the floors. So the dust is getting to us. There's a lot of dust everywhere. Even though I tried to dust off all the stuff, it's still everywhere. So my husband and I are sort of like getting sick from it, I guess. Which is kind of sucks because let me just do my little things now that I have the color scheme down. So yeah, it really, really sucks for us because I was just sick about a month ago, less than a month ago. I don't even remember when. I took like 2 days off work and I was telling you guys that I wasn't able to film because I was really, really sick. And now I'm starting to feel sick again, which is really sucks. This dust, I don't think my body really likes this dust is around here. Hopefully all this will end and then we can be able to get back to normal and all our stuff's everywhere as well because we have to move stuff because of this reno. So if you guys can pray for us, for our health, that will be amazing, you know? Like, it sucks to be sick for a long time and then be sick again. And I just feel like I am Andrea from Scribble Prince Co. If you watch her video, she's been talking about how she's been sick for like a month or something like that, and that's horrible. Like, I don't want to keep being sick, and it actually doesn't help, especially if I want to try to be pregnant and stuff like that. It's kind of hard when you are sick for that to happen. So please pray for us if you guys can. It would mean the world to me. So I'm just putting my meal sticker little things down here. It's hard to film because I'm in a really narrow space right now. So if things feel awkward, that is why. And then I am going to do my hydration. I'm using my Nicole Hutch Designs hydration stickers here. And this is her new 5x7 sheet. I will pull in her old one as well, just because I need some of the colors, because now that she does 5x7, she doesn't give as many color options or shades, I mean, to choose from. So that is why. So I'm glad I still have her old one. As you see, these two oranges, so they're brighter. I want this darker mustardy looking one that doesn't come in the new one, sadly. And then I'm wanna using the plum color here from this one. This one is more plummy. The purples in here is more bright. Even though these are both in her so-called EC color scheme. She doesn't do her rainbow color scheme anymore. So yes, that's why I have to pull off of the old one, which you see the sheet is larger than the new one. But they still both fit really nicely into a small binder. But this one would actually fit into one of those binder style planners if you have one of those as well. So that is it for hydration. And then of course, I like to mark my husband's work. So we will use the hearts. I like how in Simply Ginger Co. kits, she gives lots of hearts. So I have enough to match for the week. And this week he is still, they're still in pre-production. So they're still prepping. So I know he's working Monday to Friday. Generally he works Monday to Friday, unless he works one of these weird low budget small shows where they ended up filming on the weekend and stuff like that. The last time he did that was because the producer or whoever, the director, producer, whatever, had another show lined up right after the show that my husband was working on. So they had to be able to film in a shorter, same amount of days, but in a shorter amount of time. So they had to use up a lot of the weekend time and doing a lot of 6 days. So that is not the case this time, but they were still going to be filming on weekend and doing 6 days some weeks. So that kind of sucks. So hopefully, I think he knows kind of his schedule. So hopefully he'll give it to me like in full. I'm still confused of which day he's off and stuff like that. So I can mark it in my planner this week. Like I said, still Monday to Friday. So I can just put Monday to Friday. On the weekend, I won't do it. I'll just leave it blank. Plus I usually need more room on the weekend anyways. And then I will put my little bits headers down here. So I'm very excited for this collab. I love collabing with Kira. She's awesome. She does awesome, amazing spreads. Sometimes she does a little white space, but most of the time she does no white space planning. She's also another Canadian planner girl. So I really like that. I really don't have any friends in real life or online. Like I have my bestie who I met through YouTube, but she doesn't do planning videos. She's not really into this kind of planning. So I'm glad to be planner buddies with Kira and be able to talk about planners and stuff like that. So it's always nice to have someone like that. And sadly, she is like 3 hours ahead of me, so she doesn't live where I live. So that's kind of sucks, but it's nice to have someone to talk about planner stuff. So I'm always excited to do collabs with her. So I can actually show you guys, you know, how you can use a same kit, two different people using a same kit, and you can have two different kind of layout outcomes, which I think is really, really nice. So we might do another collab in the new year, like I don't know when, but in early 2017. We tend to buy pretty much similar. I don't know why I can't line up stickers today, but we generally tend to buy from the same shops. She likes to branch out slightly more than I do. I like to stick to my few shops, but we tend to purchase like the similar kits and from same shops. You know, so we might as well do a collab because we have the same kit and we both really like Simply Ginger Co. Simply Ginger Co. is a Canadian sticker, Etsy sticker shop that is in my province, though she is really far away from me, but she's still within my province. Oh, and I'm so sorry if my nails are kind of ratchet looking. I just don't have time to deal with my nails. And my pinky, you can see this little ugly band-aid I have on. I was trying to cut paper for the kids yesterday because we have large sheets of paper and then they use it up really fast. So we like to cut them into small pieces of paper. They can doodle and draw and whatever. And when I was grabbing the paper, because it's so large, it gave me a paper cut in my pinky. So that is why. I know I don't like watching Plan With Me's with people who have like their nails not done and all this stuff. But sometimes things just gotta happen the way it is because I don't even know the next time I'm able to film for you guys. So I got that down, so that's why I can be able to do my full boxes and I'll try to see what I want to do. I think I'm not going to be using that one because I don't really like it as much, and then I'm using that in the quote box because this one is just plain and I don't use it the way it's intended, like to write on the actual box here, if that makes any sense. So I'm going to place this one in the middle and I like to stagger them down, up, down, up. So this one is up right here. So yeah, I try to match it for the day. And I like Simply Ginger Co's kit because you can do color blocking, and I'm a huge fan of color blocking. I just like that look a lot. And I'm glad that a lot of kits now are doing that as well. Sponsored by Coffee Her kits, very very perfect for color blocking. So yeah, I'm just trying to figure out where I'm going to use that girl because I don't have a lot of plans this week. But at the same time, I don't want to do a double box because it will mess up the look and the layout. So it looks fine if I just use the top portion or if I just use the bottom portion. It's fine, but I'm trying to figure out which day I want to use what, because this is the first of the week. I'm going to use the girl instead, and then I will use the foot on the bottom of the week. There's still lots of space for planning. I just want to make sure there's lots of room I could actually plan because this day has lots of things going on. Some days of this week is just nothing, and this day actually has lots of stuff going on. So I want to make sure I have enough room for planning. So I'm going to place the rest of the stickers down. Hopefully they are straight. Just trying to still get the hang of laying stickers straight in my happy planner. I'll quickly show you if you're interested here. This is what I use. I use the Kira kit. It's a kit named after my planner buddy because she was the one that asked Simply Ginger Co. to create a kit with a certain clip art or pattern or something like that. So then Melissa from Simply Ginger Co. named it after Kira. And it so happened that I used that kit. It wasn't planned or anything. Use that kit in my spare planner for the same week. So I'm still trying to get used to lining things up in the Happy Planner. That's why I haven't shown you a lot of videos in Happy Planner. But I will sooner rather than later. And I'm going to do my to-do headers as well as my day cover-ups. And I'll be back because then this video is getting way too long right now. Now I'm back and we're ready to do our sidebar. Here I will put a little sliver of washi down there first to cover it up. And as you know, when I do my sidebar, I like to work from the bottom up. I hope you guys are in frame. I usually aren't able to show the bottom. And then I do the three heart checklist. I don't think I'm going to match the headers to the little checklist. So I got my three heart checklist right here. I'll pull it a little to the bottom so there's enough room for everything. And this is just to track my Etsy packages. So I'll use one of the little things that she gives. And then we're going to use, because I want to use this little planner icon thing here. So I'll just use a random header here, and then we'll just flip it over this way, if that makes any sense. And we'll place the sticker on afterwards because it overlaps into the other sticker that I'm about to place. And then I also write the YouTube videos I'm going to film that week. I film so far no more than 3 a week. So I'm going to use this one here. If I can line it up properly. And we will put a header. And I'll just do a random star header here, because I don't have anything I can use to indicate that. And then we will use one of her weekly ombres, figuring out which one I want to use. Actually, I shouldn't have used this because it's matching with my weekly ombre. So I'm actually going to take this one out. And we will use dark color right here, just to switch things up a bit. And we'll put my weekly ombre over here. Get it to line up straight. Yes. And then we have a work. Check my work schedule on the sidebar. Hopefully I'll have enough room for everything I want to put on my sidebar. And then a checklist here too. I will use a purple one. I don't really like that charcoal color. So we'll do one here for just random to-dos that I might have for the week. I should just give extra little headers. I only have the gray ones left. I don't know why. I only have the gray ones left. Which is fine because I am not trying to match the headers to the, you know, so yeah, it's fine. So we'll just do this here. I still have to send, so on Thanksgiving, just thought about this, but yeah, on Thanksgiving weekend, I went to my mother-in-law's, and I have to take the header off first to make this fit, to my mother-in-law's. And my sister-in-law was there, and she wanted some photos of us from the wedding. So she picked out a whole bunch that she actually likes. And I haven't sent it to her yet. So I've been putting it on my random, like, my weekly to-do list, but I haven't been doing that. So that's what these are for, things that I might need to get done in the week that I don't know when I want to get them done. So that's what it's for. And then I have a weekly habit, or like a daily habit tracker here. Oh, it's going to cover. I'll put it up here because it's going to cover the planner's going to plan quote. I don't want that to happen. So I'm putting it up there instead, which usually I would put it right here. So now on to the actual planning of things. So I have my other spare planner, like I said, memory keeping planner to reference. So Monday, I like to mark coffee Monday, even though I drink coffee every day. I do drink 2 cups of coffee a day. I just grab a half box here. I do drink 2 cups of coffee a day, and I want to keep it at that, or even minimum, or switch to decaf once I get pregnant and stuff, because I heard it's not too, I think you can drink up to 2 cups a day, and I do drink 8 ounce worth, so yeah, and I, yeah, so it should be fine, but we'll see about that when that comes. And then she does give one of these, I call them script icons, but hers don't have writing on them, they used to, so just put a that there, and I'll just write down coffee Monday. It's just something nice to indicate for coffee. And then I need to fill that space with a little bit of washi because I'm going to mark the laundry, because I do huge loads of laundry on Monday. I just find that I end up doing lots of loads of laundry on Monday, so Monday I tend not to film because I have to do laundry and I want to make sure it gets done and all this kind of stuff. Oh, and I forgot to put my little happy mail thing here. There you go. And then we have flags that I want to use. This kit only comes with 2 flags here for the corners of the planner and the new planner. So, yeah. But so I picked out some flags, some small flags from Nicole Hutch Design. This is her old larger sheet. Here there is a peachy pink one. I can just use the pink one here. I don't really want to cover the girl's face though. It's a really pretty face. So I'm gonna do that, and then I will do laundry. Let's see if her kit comes with any laundry stickers. It comes with a laundry hanger and a laundry detergent thing. So I'm gonna use this hanger one because I think it looks cute right here, instead of pulling off of my other multicolored item stuff. So yeah, so on to Tuesday. Tuesday I have a payday, so I'm gonna use a half box Smart Payday. Wait, and a Tuesday I'm also hoping to post a video, and I'm using these gray colors. It matches this charcoal a little bit. I will use the darker of the two. There's not enough of the darker colors, so I'll have to mosey along into this. This is from Sponsored by Coffee, her monochromatic color scheme. And then, like I said, it is payday, so we'll do a half box to mark payday here. I'll have to put some washi down first. Two strips of washi, I think, will do. So we'll put some washi because I don't want this strip to be showing there. So this week's kind of really bland. So in terms of, if you want to see me with a lot of plans, I think even if I film this later on in the week, today's Tuesday, so a week before this date, it would still be not a lot of plans going on, honestly. Now that my hubby is back into work, he got 2 weeks off and now he's back. So yeah, it's a little crazy. So we'll just put this half box here. And there's a payday sticker here. That's perfect with this deco on this half box. That is perfect. Wednesday is just hump day. So I will mark that. There honestly isn't much going on this week, like I said. This week is really boring, but I have the basic layout down, and then if anything happens, I have lots of leftover stickers that I can do that. So hump day, I have Nicole Hutch hump day stickers. Let's see which one I want to use. Honestly, I will use the pink one, just not other colors that match. I need to replenish my hump day stickers. Murdoch Tassels have hump day stickers, so I want to get those, but they're really small sheets and they're like $3 or $4 for like a little small sheet. So I don't know, I like these ones. I might have to replenish those, so I use them on all my spreads. Unless Wednesday is really busy, then I won't mark hump day, but in that I like to mark hump day. It's just something fun. And then we'll put a little sliver of washi so we can mark that we have more laundry to do. I find now that things that I have scheduled to do, like I put laundry Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or like a certain day, let's say every this day I want to clean, or if some thing that is like I know every week on Monday I have to do something, even if it's a chore or whatever, I will put it in the today section as opposed to up here. Here are just things that I'm doing the day of, like I have to edit or film or whatever, and it wasn't like planned out specifically. So I hope that makes sense. And then I'm gonna use a flag, because her kit doesn't come with flags anymore. It only comes with two for the little sides, and they're purple, as you can see here, so you won't be able to see it with this day. So I'm gonna use this yellowy mustard looking one right here. I love this kit. It's really fall appropriate, and I'm very excited to, I'll use this detergent thing here to see what Kira does with her kit and how she uses this kit, because I love her videos. And she does have a plan with me up recently that I haven't watched yet, so I really have to go watch that when I have time. For Thursday, I generally have a video, so I gotta put one of these Sponsored by Coffee video things there. And Thursday has a little more stuff going on. So Thursday is my hubby's payday. And it's also the day I plan to do my main plan with me for the upcoming week. Yeah, so I might just put a half box for that first to fill up this bottom section. And where did I put my half boxes? So we'll put a half box here. Yeah. And then we will do the flag that comes with the kit. And then put the planner. So pretty. And I'll fill that space with a little bit of washi. There's no matching washi, so I'm just gonna use this purple one right here. And my husband has payday. Also, he has sound practice because he's operating soundboard at church on Sunday this week. So we will mark his payday with one of the appointment labels here. So I will use this charcoal one. And there is a money icon here. And then he also has sound practice, which I don't have any icons to mark that. So I might just use a little thing, is what I did in my spare platter. So I just used the little thing. And yeah, I have a heart in the charcoal color, so I'm just gonna mark that hubby has sound practice there. I remember heart is for him. So that's for Thursday. And then for Friday, all we have is laundry. Really, my life is so boring this week. Oh my goodness. This is insane. Friday. Don't know what we're doing Friday. So Friday, I just put a half box in case something happens, or I just want to write that it's Friday. Pull the spot with some washi, and then we'll mark laundry. And since we are now out of laundry stickers in this kit, then it comes with two, which for most people is fine. I like to do laundry more often. Oh, this is so crooked. So that the loads of laundry is smaller. So I will want to kind of like put the laundry away after it's done washing, if that makes any sense. And then I am going to do with a flag. Let's pick out a flag. I'll just use a pink one. This is from Nicole Hutch Designs. And we'll put laundry. These are my little like cutout stickers. Some of them are icons, some of them are not. Let's see if I can find my laundry ones from Planting Roses. I just took this here now instead of having to pick out all my stickers. I take this out and it's easier for me to find it, and I can put it back right away. Let's see what color kind of matches this kit. This mustard looking color. It's like totally on point. Awesomeness. That is for Friday. Saturday, I have a video up. I'm out of these like darker charcoal colors, so I have to use a lighter charcoal color. Oh, she does have a mustard color in one of her, one of the sheets that I got, but I just took out this one, so I'm just gonna be using the gray tones. And this week, Saturday, usually we go grocery shopping on a Saturday, but we have been doing it on different days. I might actually put it on Saturday this week because my hubby is working all week. So I might actually put our grocery on Saturday. There you go. So I'm gonna put a half box, but I'm gonna also put that we have grocery shopping. Is there any grocery? Yes, there is a grocery cart. She used to have a thing that says groceries in script, which I really like, but she doesn't have anymore. So we will put our half box and we'll fill with washi because there is yellow washi. So I might as well. This yellow, this mustard color. I really don't like this color, but it matches really nicely with this kit. If there was a lot of this color, then I wouldn't like it. Like if that was the majority of the colors. So I will put a half box for whatever we do that day, aside from groceries. And since there's space, I will do groceries up there, and I will use this one here, the other flag that came with the kit, and then put our grocery cart right there. Sunday is the day that it's like very, very busy. And I'm glad for my spare planner, I used another kit from Simply Ginger Co. So I'm able to know exactly like which stickers I want to use in this kit without having to pre-plan too much. So there is a bill due this day. It is the payment for Mexico mission. So my hubby, next year, 2017 spring break, going for a week to Mexico to build a house for a family. I went this past year, but I'm not going next year. So first installment of the payment is due. So I'm going to mark that there, because we ran out of any sorts of money-related icons. And that day, he also has sound. So we will mark our sound with a little thing. Since this day is a pink day, we will use a pink. I'm sorry if you can hear the truck or whoever thing, or bus that is making this random noise. I don't know if it's gonna catch up into the video, so hopefully that won't bother you or anything. I'm trying to line them up right next to each other instead of putting washi between, because I want to keep this prettiness here. We have church. I think I might have to cover that prettiness, which is so sad. So there is church, so I do have to fill with washi in order to place my church stickers. Oh well, I'll put two strips of washi. Because the way I do church stickers is kind of weird. I do it with a flag, so I have to place, oh, and these are so crooked. I thought I'm able to line up stickers, but it seems like I'm unable to. It's easier on the Anaconda now. I've gotten the hang of it after doing videos for so long, but in terms of the Happy Planner, I'm still not getting the hang of it, and I have to do it on my own time slowly, and it just works nicer. So that's why I haven't been filming any Happy Planner Plan With Me videos. I don't want to cover her too much because it's so cute. I know that would be a problem for me using more something like this on this day as opposed to just like a basic patterned one. But we'll have to live with that. So we'll have another one of these. I think I'll just stick with the pink. Makes sense. And then we will grab our church stickers into this folder now. See, it's easier when I just do it here instead of having to grab them all out and having to put them back after, which I usually get really lazy about. Putting back. So I might use this one. I'm starting running out of colors that I kind of want to use. There is a yellow, more mustardy, darker yellow here, so I'll use this one. It's slightly darker yellow, so we'll use that one, I guess. These are from Sponsored by Coffee, all my church stickers. Most of the ones that I use that are in a circle, in the circle icon format. And then there's two more things that it's going to end up covering this, which is really sad. So I have Children's Church. I work with the kids at church this Sunday. So I will use appointment label here. It's okay. I don't want to cover up too much of her. Let's see what kind of icon I can use for that. We ran out of a whole bunch of icons. Might just do a star because it's cool. Just random. And then one more thing. We have the soup fundraiser for the Mexico for the mission. So I originally used a half box in my spare planner because I used like a kind of like a pattern like this where it doesn't matter if you cover it up a lot. But because I cannot do that, I might use another appointment label here. Oh man, I really don't want to cover her shoe, her gorgeous shoe. Because I don't want to cover too much of her, I'm going to use a little things, and there's an extra meal one, so I'm just going to use that. Even though I have a meal icon, and it's something significant I want to mark, but I don't want to cover too much of it. So I'll just have to use that. And in that case, I ran out of space for my weekend banner as usual. Actually, I remembered to do my weekend banner this time. I usually forget until like after I film the video. I'm like, oh, let's place the weekend banner now. So whenever I don't have space for a weekend banner is so pretty. I like to put it down here. I try not to anymore, but I find that if I run out of space, down here is where I usually put countdowns, but there's no countdowns this yet. Christmas is way too early to be counting down for. So I put it up here. Yes. So I think that is it for the spread. Ooh, yes, I remember now that I forgot to put my Instagram stuff. She does give two kind of cameras. She gives this more Instagram-y looking camera and a regular camera. So I'm going to put the regular camera on Monday because I don't have to write as much on that space. So I'm going to put that I have post my previous week, the full spread, I posted on Monday, like all filled out and everything. And then on Sunday, I post the upcoming week before it's filled out. So I put that one there so I don't have to grab any stickers from elsewhere. I like how I have some of these cleaning ones and different stuff that I could use if things come up, which is really nice and handy. So yeah, I think that is it for the video. I hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, don't forget to thumbs up. And don't forget, of course, to check out Kira's video. Once her video is live, I'll link it below. I'll definitely link her channel. Go check her out. She's an amazing planner girl. If you like my kind of videos, you'll definitely love her videos as well. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do so. I post 3 times a week, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. And until I see you next time, stay organized.